guys. Welcome to the next week of Quarantine Open Mic Series. Thanks as always to Bonnie for planning these. The theme this week is to play songs that remind us of our childhood. So I decided on some songs that remind me of kind of like being like 13, 14. So this first song, hopefully these are all songs that people know. This first song is the Lemonheads, Into Your Arms.
Where I can go when I'm alone. Into your arms, oh, into your arms I can go. I know a place that's safe and warm from the crowd. Into your arms, oh, into your arms I can go. And if I should fall, that's even warm from the crowd. Into your arms, oh, into your arms I can go. And if I should fall,
thanks, guys. This next one is from, again, a lot of that same era. This is a Pearl Jam song that I used to think the title of the song was Hearts and Thoughts, They Fade Away. Turns out the title is actually Elderly Woman Behind the Counter in a Small Town. So please enjoy.
I seem to recognize your face, haunting, familiar, yet I can't seem to place it. Can I find the candle of God to light your name? Lifetimes are catching up with me. Your breath, memories like fingerprints are slowly erasing. You wouldn't recall from not my former. It's hard when you're stuck upon the shelf. I change by not changing at all. Small town predicts my fate. Perhaps that's what no one wants to see. I just want to scream hello. My God, it's been so long. Never dreamed you'd return. But now here you are, and here I am. Hearts and thoughts, they fade. Fade, fade.
trying to remind myself to slow down, and that one just really ran away from me. And then this next one is a great one. I learned today, actually, as I was researching this, that they wanted to name it What's Going On, but they didn't want to confuse it with the Marvin Gaye song. So instead, this one is called What's Up, and this is Four Non Blondes.
My life is still trying to get a bad, great big deal of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of mine, for whatever that means. So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream to the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, 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 hey. And I pray, oh my God, do I pray, pray every single day for a revolution. So I pray sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream to the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, 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 hey.
Thanks so much, guys.